हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल ऑफ यू. वेलकम टू योर इंग्लिश क्लास अगेन. सो वी हैव ऑलरेडी रेड अबाउट द रीडल मास्टर पार्ट वन. देन टुडे वी विल रीड द एससीपी टू ऑफ दैट लेसन. एससीपी टू ऑफ दैट लेसन. एससीपी टू दैट कंसिस्ट ऑफ 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 पैसेजेस. So, first we will go through these points. All of you see your book. First, SCB 2, point number 3. One evening, when Budhuraram came out of his room, he found the children waiting to hear his stories. One of them shouted, "Grandfather, today you tell us a story from your life." Then, point number 4, "Grandfather, tell us how you cheated the moneylender," added another, and all the children shouted, "Yes, yes." The old man took a little red tea, then he began. "In my young days, I owed money to a money lender. He used to come every day for money. But I had no money to pay him, so I ran away to the forest, asking my wife to tell him that I had gone for backward and forward dance. Next day, the money lender came. My wife told him where I had gone. He did not understand what she meant by backward and forward dance. He wanted to learn it from me. If I taught him the dance and answered 3 of his riddles, he would not take his money from me. Grandfather, are not the money lenders very cruel?" asked one boy who was still very attentive. Hereby, first we shall discuss, explain these 2 points, then after we will proceed to our rest points. So, in point number 3, point number 3, that one evening, what happened? One evening, when Budhuraram came out of his room, when Budhuraram was excellent in and also excellent in solving riddles and expert riddle master. And so, when he came out from his home, children also waiting for him, and also children waiting to hear his story. They waiting to hear Budhuraram's story. One of them shouted, "Grandfather, today you tell us a story from your life." Then one of the children also shouted and said loudly that, and requested that grandfather by called Budhuraram as grandfather. "Grandfather, please tell him and today you tell us a story from your life." Requested him to tell a story of his life. Then number 4, in this point there is no specific word to clarify. Now we will proceed through our point number 4. Number 4 point, "Grandfather, tell us how you cheated moneylender," added another, and all the children shouted, "Yes, yes." Now then after, all the children who were waiting there to listen Buddha's story, and they also, all of them also gathering, shouted and also requested Budhuraram to tell a story of his life. And the old man took a little red tea. Then after, the old man means, who is the old man? The old man, Budhuraram, took a little red tree. Then he started to tell story. In my young days, I owed money to a money lender. At that time he owed money to a money lender. Money lender. Here the word I got all of you. Margin. Meaning that Mahajan. That means who lend money to others and in interest also. So that is the man that is called Mahajana. Then after come to it. Buddha Adam thereby told that when he was young, at that time he owed money, means he borrowed money. Owed money, owed means he borrowed, hereby owed. Owed means ownership, but here is the borrowed. The money lender also used to come to Buddha to what to get his money and call every day for his money to get. But I had no money to pay him. I mean, who is all? I hear Buddha Adam, but at that time Buddha Adam had no money to pay back. So, return back. So I ran away to the forest asking my wife to tell him that I had gone for backward and forward dance. Thereby asked to keep safe from that money lender. Buddha also told his wife to if money lender would come for his money, then she would say that Buddha Adam had gone to forest, what for? To practice. Gone for? To practice backward and forward dance. Backward and forward dance. Mane backward tumi jancha, ago ko gunchiba, pacho ko gunchiba, forward hela ago ko gunchiba, backward hela pacho gunchiba. Ago pacho gunchiba toko hachi backward, forward, so the dance. Sikhiba ko jaichi koi ki, koi ko koi ki, tashkari ko se koi na. Money lender jitavare, ta tanka magi wako asiwo. Next day the money lender came, then after as usual next day money lender also came to him and my wife, Miss Budhu's wife, told him where I had gone. As like Budhu told her, so she also told him such thing. What was the thing? She told her Buddha had gone to forest, gone to jungle to practice forward and backward dance. Then he did not understand and what the mean by backward and forward dance. He means here, who is the money lender? Hereby the money lender also could not understand what does it mean by forward or backward dance. What does it mean by? She wanted to learn it from me. Then after he also made interest, money lender also made interest to learn the dance from Buddha. If I taught him, then Buddha also put a condition thereby. What was the condition? If I taught him the dance and answered three of his riddles, then she would not take his money from me. Now, then Duryodhana also put a condition before the money lender. If he would teach him that dance, and also if he would teach him that dance of a forward backward dance, and also answer three of his riddles, then he would not have to pay back his money. So, grandfather, I'm not the money lender. Hereby, a question: a boy also, a boy who was listening the story of Duryodhana, he also asked a question to grandfather, means Duryodhana, that grandfather, I'm not money lenders, very cruel. Thereby, a boy asked Duryodhana, now grandfather, money lenders are. Is that money lender was not so cruel, but mostly money lenders are very cruel. So that's why the small boy also asked such a question to Duryodhana to clear himself. Then number five, number four point that is completed. Then number five, six, seven point, all of you see again. Number five point, that is, yes, they are, but this money lender was less cruel than the rest. In no case will other money lenders agree to give up their money. So here, yes, they are. Then Buddha also replied that boy that mostly money lenders are very cruel, but that money lender, that particular money lender from whom Buddha also borrowed money, he was not so cruel. He was less cruel. And in no case will other money lenders agree to give up this money. But generally money lenders generally not they don't agree to leave their money. Don't agree to leave their money. Taka money, taka to land, mane to dhara deithanti. Semane dhara ku semane kebe bi chhara karanti nahi. Kintu jehetu ki sei money lender jar pakharu se Duryodhana tar tanka boro kori anithila, dhara neithila, sethire kom cruel thila. Cruel, cruel janta nishthura. Then next, number six point. So with two other people as witness, I met the money lender. All of us went to the forest. It was very cold morning. I asked him to take off his warm clothes. Then I gathered some dry leaves and wood to set fire to them. We sat very close to the fire, and when it blazed, it was very hot, and he moved backward. I also moved backward, and when the fire was less hot, he felt cold and moved forward. In this way, he went on moving backward and forward. Then he asked me when I would teach him the dance. He got angry when I told him I had already taught him. In the five, in point number six, all of you see. Now, so with two other people as witness, I met the money lender. Now, with two other people as witness. Now, for evidence, to prove that fact, and for evidence. Now, a witness means person giving evidence.
एविडेंस
जे प्रमाण बा साक्षी हम तो साक्षी हो हम तो कौन करना साक्षी साक्षी प्रमाण द्वारा हम जो व्यक्ति रिसेंस को हमें माने निश्चित करता हो से मान का ना कौन करना है विटनेस So with two other people as witness, I met the money lender. I means Budhu again. Budhu again also met that money lender afterward. Now with two people. Now as per witness. Now that witness bhavare dui jana sakhi bhavare dui jana byakti ko dekhi se dekhi money lender pakhe pahunchla. All of us went to the forest. Then all of them went to the forest then after. It was very cold morning. The time was cold and also that was morning time also and that was very cold morning. I asked him to take off his warm clothes. Then Budhu also told them, the other persons to take off his warm clothes, to remove their warm clothes, take off, to remove. गरम पोषाक को बाहर करदे बुध कौन कह सब अन्य व्यक्ति विशेष को से कहला से एंड देन आई गैदर सम ड्राई लीव्स एंड वुड सेट फायर टू देम देन आफ्टर यू आल्सो गैदर सम ड्राई लीव्स पत्र सुखिला पत्र आ किसी काठ एकत्रित करके सेट फायर टू देम टू कॉज फायर टू देम Put fire on them. Cause fire. Setre se kaun lagega? Niya lagega. We sat very close to the fire. Then also. All of them sat very close to that fire and when it blaze means born with bright flame, blaze. Then all of them moved thereby backward. Then after what happened? When the fire was less up, then after when they moved backward, then they also felt little cold. Then after they also came forward. When the fire was less hot, he felt cold and they all of them felt cold and moved forward. Again they moved forward. In this way he went on moving backward and forward. In that way they also moved backward and forward. Then he asked me when I would teach him the dance. Then again the money lender asked Budhu, now when he would teach the dance. He got angry. Then Budhu got angry. And also, when I told him, I have already taught him. Now, then Budhu also replied that he got angry first, then he told that he had already told them, and you have cheated me. Who told this? Money lender then also blamed Budhu, as by telling that he had cheated him, and he shouted and said, "All right, answer my riddles." Then after, money lender also put three riddles before him to answer them. As Budhu was an excellent master, so that's why all the riddles, when money lender put his riddles before him, the first riddle was that the Raja's plate and which you cannot wash. To answer that riddle, money lender asked to Buddhadham. In a very soon, immediately, very soon, Budhu also replied that that was a coil of snake. Coil, gudehitva. Suppose gudehitva is there, but no, gudehitva, coil. Then after, another one riddle also asked money lender. Who asked these riddles? Money lender asked these riddles to Buddhadham. A bamboo with seven eyes can the nest. The next riddle of that money lender to Buddhadham, that was a bamboo with seven eyes. Now thereby immediately Buddhadham also replied that that was a flute. Flute. Bansi, Tantayit Bhavare. I replied, means Buddhadham replied. Then point number seven, all of you see, he looked quite disappointed. Now, when Buddhadham also replied of two of his riddles easily, then after, money lender became very disappointed. Now, what disappointed means? Disappointed means unhappy. He became unhappy. दुखित बहुत दुखित डिसअपॉइंटेड एंड ही हैड ओनली वन रिडल लेफ्ट ना ही हैड ओनली वन रिडल लेफ्ट एंड व्हिच ही वुड हैव आस्क्ड दैट मैन दैट ओल्ड मैन बुधो आस्क्ड टू बुधो द लास्ट रिडल दैट वाज इफ आई आंसर दैट वन आल्सो ही वुड लूज हिज मनी ना सी भावुचे जति एटा शेष रिडिलटा केवल रहिला शेष पहलटा केवल रहिला जति मु ताको पचारे सी बुद्ध आदम जति सहज रे आंसर कर देला ताहले से तार टंका कण हरि बसबो मनी लेना तार देखबा टंका ले कटबा टंका की हरि बसबो टेकिंग ए लिटिल टाइम किछि समय हेला परे ही आस्क मी ए लॉन्ग एंड डिफिकल्ट तापर से किसी समय पर गोटे डिफिकल्ट रिडल बुद्ध आदम को मनी लेंडर पचार कौन से रिडल थी देख थी ही हाज ए क्राउन बट इज नॉट टेकिंग एंड ही वेक्स अप मैन बट इज नॉट ए वॉचमैन ही हैड ए क्राउन नॉट ए थिंग ए पर्सन और ए समथिंग ना हु हैड ए क्राउन क्राउन मीन्स कौन मुकुट अच्छी किंतु से किंतु राजा नुहे कौन ही वेक्स अप मैन सी पुणी कौन कम करे से मनुष्य ऐसी लोक मान उठे जागृत करे ना इज नॉट ए वॉचमैन से वॉचमैन नारी से लोक को जागृत बा सकाळु जागृत करे व्हेन ही शाउटेड टेल मी व्हाट इट इज व्हेन देन आफ्टर मनी लेंडर बाय आस्किंग दैट रिडल दैट लास्ट वन रिडल ही आल्सो वांटेड द आंसर ऑफ दैट रिडल देन इमीडिएटली When I replied cock, then immediately Buddha also replied that that was a cock. His face turned pale. Pale means kana malina karta. Then after money lender's face turned pale. Pale means kana pale. Headed is kana. Now we already completed the lesson. Then some questions are there. First, I will discuss only two or three questions with you, and you have to answer all the other questions in your copy. And the first question: What kind of story did the children want to hear from Budhu Adam? The question is number one question. What kind of story did the children want to hear? By another one, what is the story about? Story about. Here, two questions are there. Now, first question, what kind of story did the children want to hear from this one? Hereby, Children also wanted to hear story of his life or story of his life from Budhu Adam. Children also interested to hear the story about Budhu's life, Budhu Adam's life. Then what is the story about? What is the story about? Another one question. The story is about how Budhu Adam cheated the money lender. Then another some questions are there. Now we will stop our class and you have to answer all of the other questions in your copy. Thank you everybody.